majority of the human race does not see global warming as a serious threat. Celebrate! Climate legislation is dead.
We, in the global north, with less than 20% of the population, are responsible for over 70% of global emissions.
We are drilling all over the place.
On the other side of the world, those people who are the most affected by climate change, most affected by environmental injustice, have the least responsibility for creating this crisis in the first place.
The amount of fossil fuel that we're combusting year on year is growing. We're going in completely the wrong direction.
I've spent 6 years wandering through the wreckage caused by the carbon in the air and the economic system that put it there.
That old paradigm will be forced to change, either by the environment around us or by us.
We are all part of this movement!
When you see communities who are thrown into the front line, you see the incredible transformation. They become stronger, they stand up.
So here's the big question. What if global warming isn't only a crisis? What if it's the best chance we're ever going to get to build a better world? Change or be changed.
There are limits. Let's celebrate the limits because we can reinvent a different future.